He was that good in that matchup against the Colts.
George, the Eagles are a good team, but the Cardinals beat them. They beat them late. They beat them on a very dramatic pass. The Cardinals are now 6-1. They're in first place in the NFC West that all of us thought was by far the best division in football. When you watch the tape, what was the most impressive thing about that win over the Eagles?
Probably the courage of Bruce Arians and his coaching staff. They played to win the game, not avoid Bruce. You know, late in the game, they're attacking downfield. You know, they get the big play to get him in the lead. And then